মাইসেলফ দেবাশিস বর্মন, অ্যাসিস্ট্যান্ট প্রফেসর অফ স্যার গুরুদাস মহাবিদ্যালয় কলেজ। আই এম ইউর ইনস্ট্রাক্টর। আই উইল ডিসকাস অ্যাবাউট বেসিক টু এরিয়া অফ ডেটা স্ট্রাকচার, অ্যান্ড ওয়ান ইজ দ্য স্ট্যাক, অ্যানাদার ইজ দ্য কিউ। ইন দ্য স্ট্যাক সেশন আই উইল ডিসকাস অ্যাবাউট দ্য স্ট্যাক ফাউন্ডামেন্টালস অ্যান্ড অ্যালগোরিদম, সি প্রোগ্রামিং ইমপ্লিমেন্টেশন, stack application that is infix, postfix, prefix, and C programming implementation of those algorithms. Assignment and quiz will be related with this stack area and which you have to submit within the specified date and time, and which will be shared at your Google Classroom. In the second week course will focus on the Q fundamentals and algorithm, C program implementation, Q application and TQ, C program implementation, assignment and quiz, both you have to submit within the day with a specified date and time. A discussion forum will be open. You can post your any query or any doubt, and you can discuss at that area. Related other resources are, if you want to implement this algorithm by using the Python programming language, then you can follow the this link, that is at Swayam platform. And for related other text, you can also follow the EPG Pathshala website. Both the link are given here. And to identify the area which we are going to cover here is the linear data structure, which is under the dynamic category. Dear student, here I am going to discuss about the stack application. In this session, I will recap the stack, various types of expression, explanation of postfix evaluation algorithm, and at last I'll show you a animated example of infix to postfix evaluation. So first of all, I am recapping a portion. As we know, stack is a ordered list in which the insertion and deletion can be performed at least one end. That is, if we insert some element, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, then we can pop the elements, that is first in, last out order. That is, the element which is inserted first, that will be come out as last, or the last in, first out type one application. And application of stacks are recursion, example expression evaluation and the conversion, parsing at browsers, editors and tree traversal. Generally we are use this stack. And second, we already studied the different type of expression. These are infix, postfix and prefix. Infix, that is A plus B. In case of postfix, it becomes AB plus, that is the operator which is which lies in between A and B, it will comes to the end. And in case of prefix, the operator will come first, then the operand will come respectively. So let's go to the algorithm. In case of infix to postfix conversion, first, what is the input? Input is A plus B, and output will be plus AB. So first of all, we have to scan the infix expression left to right. That is, if x is an operand, then we will push at or output the character at postfix expression. If the character x is a left or right parenthesis, then we will push it into the stack. If it is the closing bracket, then repeatedly pop all the characters inside the stack, it will be popped, and we will remove the both parentheses. And if the character x is a regular operator, then we will check the whether the y currently at top of the stack, and if the stack is empty, then y equal to stack is empty, or y equal to opening bracket, or y is an operator of the lower precedence than x, then push x into the stack. If y is an operator higher or equal precedence than x, then pop and output y and push into the stack. So let's go to the example. Say at first we have to insert a opening bracket at the stack. That is, this is our initial case. An infix expression is this one. So we'll scan all the tokens one by one and proceed. This is the whole table structure type evaluation, but I will show you one animated example of this process. So initially we push a opening bracket, that is first bracket, at the empty stack, and we also insert another closing bracket at the expression to make it equal. The first scanned element is the opening bracket, so it's a first bracket, so it will come into the stack section. Next, a, that is a is an operator, so it will operand, sorry, so it's come at the postfix expression area. Then it is plus, so goes to the stack area. B, it will come into the expression session. Then minus, but in case if you see plus is already in the stack, so as precedence, that is plus is already in the stack, so in that case it has the higher precedence. Yet both have the same precedence, but as this is already in the stack, that's why it becomes the in a higher precedence. So it come into the or popped out from the stack, and it will goes to the postfix expression area and push the minus operator. Then C is a operand, so it will come into the postfix expression closing bracket. So it's a closing bracket, so pop all the elements till the first bracket comes, and in both the opening and closing bracket will be removed. Then asterisk is a operator, so it will come into the stack. D will come into the postfix expression. Minus, it will goes into the pop due to higher precedence. Star will popped out, and minus will insert it. Then E is a operand, so come into the postfix expression, and plus, it will goes into the stack session. And F is the first operand, so come into the postfix expression. And finally, when we encounter the closing bracket, then it will remove all the elements from the stack. So finally, we can arrange this total evaluation process like this way, that is in the table format. So basically both are the same, but to elaborate the all portion we'll can write it this way also. So there is an example for, there are more example for you, and you have to evaluate a postfix expression which is shared by Google Classroom, which is as your assignment, and you please follow the Google Classroom notification. From here you have to submit the assignment within the specified date and time.